just 1 year without formal prosecution. The NCPD scored another victory with the adoption of a policy allowing the shooting of a limb to be considered a warning shot, a change that should keep officers safer. The Night City Office of Cybernetic is formally responsible for implant certification will shutter its doors next Tuesday.
You now have Monroe and Sagan.
They themselves have established Sagan's always here at N54 News. We'll see you next time.
Next stop, Charter Hill.